make our blow dryer paint art, we are going to need some paint. And I'm just gonna add some water to our paint to thin it out a bit. This makes it easier for the paint to spread. Now we're going to add drops of our paint onto our paper.
Thumbs up and like our video.